it's time for Adam.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole.
Listen, you know, I don't think I've ever met a man who likes the sound of their own voice as much as Adam Cole does. Besides you, of course, Corey. First of all, I resemble that remark, Saxton. Secondly, you should be happy that Adam Cole didn't hear you say that. But I might just have to tell him after the show.
Shut up.
game-ending move. Checkmate.
This right here is exactly what Adam Cole...
Gentlemen, we now might be living in the undisputed era.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Again, yet another counter.
Too quick to catch him there. His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
That is a great reversal.
Body slinger!
And here's an early cover. And a kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Clothesline!
What impact. An early pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Falling right across the back of the neck.
Gets out of dodge there.
Jump ball! Cover!
And another kick out.
Trouble now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
How impressive was that reversal?
The leg is, oh man, right on the jump.
Not a word said. Well scouted reversal there.
Boom, what impact. Hip attack. What impact. Bang!
All up. We're about to see it.
Whoa! Slam slam. Aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
put right in the jaw. He has to be at his limit now. He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Multiple stops.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Setting up again. This one's over.
Oh man, that's put so many competitors away.
Two count. That's it. Wait, only two.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Four.
Oh,
nothing fancy about that. And you know what's next, guys?
Well, I put my money on that guy.
For the victory here! He's done it, he's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Damian Reese.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
arena right now.
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
She's proven to be incredibly aggressive of late.
Yeah, I think she realized that in order to be truly successful here in the WWE, she had to kick up her aggression level just a bit, and that's just what she's done.
Should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
She's in control.
Oh, my God, inverted
outside, thinking about more.
Oh, a suicide tornado DDT!
Unreal.
Hooked him up.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Shoulders down to the count. What is keeping this competitor going?
So resilient.
When you look at,
here we go again.
Candice wrestling on the offensive. Maintain the aggression.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Heading back up.
Oh, nasty impact.
This could be huge.
She goes for the cover.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Wow.
Going to the top, high risk.
Down with force.
Sure, Candice is going to be able to continue. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
She's risking permanent injury.
Not what she was looking for. Lion Saw.
Wasn't expecting.
She's going to try it again.
Elusive move there.
I see where she's going with this. She ducks out of the way there. Feet off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Target in the arm.
Arm lock.
Stop!
Shoulders down, this could be it.
match has come to an end. This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh, what for?
German suplex release!
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop. Jeez. Something. Nice drop kick.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
So precise with the super kick. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Dropped in the cross face.
Fighting. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Nobody ever accused Fandango of being shot. You better be careful here.
Look out. Tyler Breeze is measuring.
Suplex into a flying leg drop.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
There it is. Now, the question is, can Breeze finish?
He's got to.
Kick right to the midsection.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Sure. Perfect takedown.
From Fandango on display.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Corey. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Evading possible disaster there.
And now that one's countered.
At this point, can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Gets him with a counter. Oh, look at this. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, what an uppercut.
John.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex. Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Big.
Got enough. Looks like Fandango has broken a sweat.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out. Fandango turns it around. And it's a Gary.
Right on the mark.
Bam!
usually do when we're in Orlando.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
right hand.
Game over.
Pin drop! Referee in position. There's two!
Almost pinned there.
Not yet. Lost in the corner right now.
To nobody's surprise.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. German suplex. Great agility there. He caught him slipping. Suplex. He goes for the cover.
He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Slips out of harm's way.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Up and... the attack.
Uh-oh. We know what's next. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Has Almas got to survive?
And the big dog gets him the win.
Here is your winner.
That's an impressive win right there.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're